Hey Alpha, is that t after that test race, does qualifying start? Alright, that's good. Pretty good one. No, this isn't it. This is just a test race. Alright, just reverse into someone. Great. Okay, let me close the open. Oh god, 31. Oh! All AMS sponges, I think, might be AFK. Oh wait, no. Oh, syndrome. Oh, I thought you maybe had to kick him because he was in. Oh, luckily. All right, there we go. Should be not. Okay, time to get the setup supply. Also, Alpha, make sure to mute your mic when you're not talking. Thank you. Also, Alpha, just a reminder that it changed from two cars needed to cause a safety car to three cars needed. You feel that? Thank you.
Bump.
GG.
That was close.
You legged through me at the end there.
Did I? Yeah, oh, I did. I saw that too. I just slammed into the back. Dude, if we had a bit more straight, I would have got you there.
Oh,
that was so close.
Yeah. Well, I had a fuel save at the end. I was at 0.1 coming out of, I think, Daytona, I mean, NASCAR turn 4, I think that was.
I had two laps of fuel when I crossed the finish line.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, I pit way too early, but I think it worked out a little bit.
You know, I was, that same lap in turn 1, I got so much dirtier, the car just didn't turn. And then I'm like, oh shit, I lost it. Because you were 1.8 seconds ahead after that.
Oh, dude, I did not like the Merc around here at all.
It sucks on this truck, it's fine. Did you see where BRZ finished?
I have no idea.
Dude, I think they're like 14th or something.
Yeah, GG.
Dude, I did not have a...
SRT, nice one.
Yeah.
Holy smokes.
I am no longer a good driver.
Yeah, I think I got pushed off, and then Pulse kind of got my inside and tapped my right rear, and luckily I saved it.
Oh yeah, Batman, you're braking like 15 miles per hour early, dude.
I am. Yeah.
I don't remember. Like 8 to 9.
Dude, did you see that? Did anyone see Ram's fastest lap?
144.
Wait, Ram got the fastest lap?
147.
Alright.
144.7. You guys caught me bump drafting so hard.
Yeah.
Felt you there.
Dude, I saw that half second penalty.
Oh jeez. That was one of my best races. I got on the front row.
Dude, when you fell back, I was like, damn.
Oh my god.
I had a freaking spin because the curb like bumped my car up and it went around.
Curb.
Does anyone know who finished in 13th and 14th? Wait, what did you say, Alpha? What did you say, Alpha? Okay, so.
You know how slow they are? No, it's not about what went wrong. It's about how slow they were on the straights.
Okay. Can I ask again who finished in 13th and 14th? Because.
Braid 13, Posh 14.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, Bro, freaking Batman.
That is, I'm
he
surprised we had
broke
no 100 safety
yards
cars.
Before the first braking zone, the first corner, I ran into the back of him. 100 yards! A... I can see it, dude. I don't need to take a lap. I can see it.
Batman.
Alright, well, good night, guys. GG. GG, guys. Good night. That was a good race. Really fun one.
Yo, SRT.
Yeah.
Dude, SRT, sorry for hitting you in the qualifying. We both dodged in the same direction. Yeah.
Shit. Dude, Pato O'Ward got second in the Iowa Speedway race. I do because I'm from Iowa.
Who, Redline?
I know. Cuz.
Why, what happened? Mm-hmm. Where'd you finish?
Six.
Ooh, nice. That's right behind me. Was it Wu Wan or was it the other guy? It was Wu-Wan. It was Wu-Wan. Just file an incident report. If it's 5 seconds, I would. I don't remember. I think it was fourth.
Oh, where's the next race at?
Well, I qualified P8.
Oh, let's go. I'm going to love this next race.
Same. Wait, what's the next one?
Watkins, my best track.
Oh, Watkins should be good.
It's going to be good, dude. I've said
it will.
My quickest lap around there in the goddamn AMG is at 142.8, no tuning, so I'm happy. Yeah, yay. The bus will fall better.
Wait. You need a front downforce. What do you have on front downforce? Damn, so that's almost max. Oh, yeah, you messed up. Yeah, I mean, I did that, so.
I'm a try hard. I'm already putting up a lobby for the next race. I'm a try hard.
Lamborghini. The worst was the BRZ on the oval. That thing. Yeah. But the problem is acceleration. Yep. I was hitting about 178. Yeah, I was hitting about 178. I know that the Corvette can hit 180. Yeah, well, it won't be good on some of these tracks.
Yeah, that was like, bruh.
Yeah, Bump did that with me earlier in the race. What, Bump?
Yeah, dude, I was just like, dude, I about ran into the back of you. I'm not gonna lie, I about ran into you. I did? Oh, my bad.
Okay, so you got loose. You weren't braking like that.
Yeah, it was some weird shit.
And then you hit. Yeah, we thought that's just where you were braking.
Also, get Star in the damn Genesis instead of fucking Batman. In the 4C, yeah, that's what I meant.
Yeah, please get somebody else. I know.
I'm sorry, Batman, but I'm sorry,
dude,
man.
You go 15 slower into turns. I try not to hit you, but at some point, it's like, I want to ram you off track. I'm sorry.
I am sorry. I'm sorry, but also...
Well, yeah.
I'm a tryhard, man. I'm fucking pissed after that race. I'm saying I'm pissed. That's why.
Dude, he finished P8 for reasons.
Well, it also.
Oh my god, what is going on with this tie as a car?
Dude, there's 4 tickets open already. Okay, one is from Philo. Oh my god. Yeah, that's why we didn't get any. I know.
Yeah?
Yeah, there's 4.
Why?
You can't see them because you're not on the steward team. Okay. Go. So, what you need to do, go on the replay.
Yeah.
Go on the replay, check what time it happened, provide what turn, what lap, maybe provide the time if you can, and say who it was between, what division.
No. I'll be on here for another hour.
I mean, check. I don't know if you can.
I might. I can leave this here.
The ticket thing is called incident tickets. Yep.
Huh?
You can defend yourself.
He's gonna be in here in 30?
Yeah, actually, wait, you can, but you can appeal. That is weird. Okay. For that one, I go as wide as I can. Yeah, I do. I don't know, man. You know, it's so funny, because at the start, I overshot the first turn, and I lost about 3 positions. And then I gained them right back. I don't remember how, but I gained about 4 positions. Wu won. There's six tickets open. So many. Wait, you put that in the wrong place. You put it in the wrong place. Delete that. Posh. Wrong one. You have to go to the open ticket that you just opened. So once you click the ticket button thing, you go to the ticket channel. Yeah, just message. Just message. Yes. Wu one. W V. W one. I'll check it right now. The bar glitch one? Wait, can you guys see them or no? Lap 16. No, don't click claim. Just type exactly what you have. Dude, there's like 11 of them now. Yeah, I'll watch that. And Braid? Ooh, that was bad. You know, I did not expect to be 27 seconds behind. I expected. Dude, I expected to be like a minute behind on this track, because a Corvette is supposed to be really fast. I don't know. I would just say it's because everybody says you're aggressive, right? And that means they're not going to move for you because they know you're aggressive. And then you just get hit. I don't know. Maybe. Yeah, you know, I would tell that. Yeah, they are. It's because it was night. Yeah, plus the track is a lot more smooth. Compared to Laguna, that place was like the track was like ripping your tires open. That too. Well, the temperature was really hot. Yeah. Well, let's look at the standings. Mequinez is fifth. That's not great. So Hyundai's in the lead with 60. Spark has 39. Do you know why you have 60 points? Do you know why you have 60 points? 'Cause you got 51 of them.
I wanted to be nice.
Even Batman got a point, but Posh did not. Not on this track. Not on this one. Unless you did. Oh yeah, in general, I think the beers is still gonna be front runner, but not on straight tracks. Not Monza and not Spa. But on twisty tracks, it's gonna do great. Schedule maybe. Underneath standings. Is there? Wait, so Ram fell. Oh, there is. I'm gonna fight for that though. Actually, wait, never mind. Sorry. I'm not gonna fight for a driver's championship. I'm fighting for constructors. I'm not gonna finish. So well. Mount Panorama. I love that track. Your car? Yeah, I hate it. Oh, Watkins Glen is so fast. I like how fast Watkins is. I already spun at the bus stop of Watkins. There's a lobby up. Let me check. There is 12, I think. No, wait. Okay, never mind. There is 9, but like inside each one, there's a bunch of actual incidents, so I would say like 15. Yeah, you can only fight it after it's already been there. But just don't, because that's more work for me. It is. What? Uh-oh. RA Philo is already being reported for incidents. RA Philo just got an incident on him. Yep, first lap and lap 11. Acceleration sense is amazing. I max that out if I can, or as high as I can go. Also, braking sense would have helped a lot in turn one. Did you use braking sense? It doesn't help. It helps, but on some tracks. I wouldn't do it for a track like Daytona. On Daytona, you know, in turn one. Yep. Whatever it's gonna be better than Laguna. And Watkins. True. Bro, 145.1. That's a crazy time for qualifying. Dude. Dude. Yeah, okay. That is insane.
Yo, I gotta go, so I'll be going down.
Nope, we're not dealing with anything yet. We're just sleeping.
Thank you. Well, that was fun. There's two different ones. Yeah.